Hey, what's up guys? It is Creeperwing here, and today I will be doing a speedrun on Minecraft. This is my fourth attempt, because I failed so many times. So we're gonna get right into things. This is the seed I'm using. Until I heard a weird noise. I know where it was coming from. So, those are just the coordinates to the nether fortress. That's all they are. But anyway, we're about to start. And I'm looking to finish this in under an hour. So, that'll be around like 11:32 for me, since it's 10:32 right now. Also, if you like my content and want to see more of it, please like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. That would really help my channel out. Okay, let's go. Or, no, it didn't start yet. Control, start. I press numpad 1. Okay. Now we're going. Okay, so I need to go this way because the village is over here. And now I'm gonna make a bucket, MLG down, grab lava. First order of business, I need to go grab the stuff from inside the blacksmith room. I'm gonna mine this down to get some wood. A little bit of lag is coming in. I don't know where it's coming from. Alright. So now I got the wood I need. I'm gonna head over here. Grab what I need out of that. I'm gonna replace the sword almost right away because the sword is gonna get me killed. Well, I'll just keep it for now. See a dog. Crafting table. And now I'm gonna build some sticks and get a pickaxe. Or no, I'll get a bucket. I'll get both. I'm gonna MLG down to the ravine. Okay, cool. So now I need to go get some water from the villager farm. And then we can MLG down. Hope my game doesn't end up lagging too badly on the MLG. So that could be an issue. To keep myself safe on that, I'm gonna go grab a bed real quick. So I don't wanna lose too much time. Huh. poggers. Have some more cobblestone so I can build furnaces too. Lag. Yeah. That should be enough coal. Grind this cobblestone out, so because I'm gonna need a lot of cobblestone once I get to the Nether. Because of how far away the fortress is, this isn't gonna be a real fast speedrun. I'm just gonna mine out like another stack of the cobblestone. Or no, I can just get another rack when I get there, I guess. That's good enough for now. I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna swim up. Nice thing about the Nether portal already being mostly built though, so I only have to place like only like 4 blocks, some lava and some water. I have to destroy stairs because they'll put out the lava. Back over here, grab this water. Oh damn, I messed that up so bad. Okay, what we're gonna just do then is so I don't waste any of my time. There's a way for me to still get around the same amount of time. I can still get out of this good. over here. Well, that's okay. I'm gonna go get this secondary source of lava. My backup. And by the time we get back, all the iron should be mostly smelted. Now we can head back. It's gonna be night. Should be able to make it to the Nether by 13 minutes. Switch to my iron sword. Put on my other armor. Looks like I was gonna say we would probably be there by 13 minutes, but I don't think that's gonna be the case now. Sorry. Baby zombie. I probably burned half my stuff. Oh, that sucks. But like, these mobs are fucking ridiculous right now. Like, what is this shit? Holy shit! Leave me the fuck alone, bitch! Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. They're gonna all follow me right here. Okay. So that's one. Okay, so control split. Okay. Perfect. So I'm gonna check the coordinates real quick, so I'm gonna pause this. Single player, 362, negative 229. Them zombies are pricks. Like, it ate up a lot of my time. So 362 negative 229. So which way goes up then? Alright, that's great. Magma slimes are the scariest looking things. I'm gonna actually take a picture of my current coordinates so I can get back on my phone. Magma's gonna try to deal damage to me. Just gonna ignore it. That's how we're gonna ignore it. Need more resources anyway. Usually that should be a good thing, but it's a bad thing. Pick my potato. Go back in here. Speedrun has went wrong in so many ways. What I'm gonna keep going. I need to remember to get the 362 negative 2.9. I hope my items don't spawn the nether. Because I've been out here for a while now. Zombie, leave me the fuck alone, bitch. I don't even remember where I died at. Is this the ascending value? Yeah, this is the ascending value. So this is where I'm gonna want to head. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart this at this point. So. Control, reset, save and quit the title. Single player, creating world. SP. More world options. Creating world. Drop my fucking microphone. That always happens, it's annoying. I need a proper mic stand. Like, I have it on a mic stand, but that mic stand's not connected to anything. It's not like how it looked in the picture when I ordered it. Jeff Bezos. I ordered from your company, Amazon. Okay. now, I'm gonna come over here, and this time I'm actually gonna grab one of the furnaces to save time. Watch me do a perfect MLG. Oh damn, I messed up real bad. Oh, I should have placed that bed. That's gonna eat up so much time. Whatever, though. That's what I get for thinking I can MLG every time. Overall, though, my timing's a lot better, I think, than last time at this point. So, I can't really complain too much. Okay, so. I was gonna get the Enderman right there, but... whatever cam while I go come up here and get this. As it becomes night, I'm sleeping in my bed this time. Okay, now I'm gonna go up. I think I have enough for now.
Let's have a bit of fun.
this so it doesn't make the lava not work. Built another portal now, pretty much. Okay, cool. All good. Make another pickaxe just in for when I'm in there. Better update this actually. Control split. I need about like 5 or 6 stacks of this. We made some nether in really good time. I could have honestly made it in 7 minutes, but I wouldn't have all the resources I do. interesting to see if the Ender Dragon would take damage from a magma block. Not a good bit of assault now. I really need about like 300 blocks of basalt. Well, 600. So this is gonna take a minute. I almost have about 300 blocks, but I need about 500 or 600. Go back over here just in case I lose my flint and steel somehow. decent amount. Like that rack to it. I didn't know that this is soft material, or else I would have been breaking this. Just wasting my time gathering that material for nothing, but I can use it later in the end, so it's not a total waste. I'm gonna pause the timer and check the exact coordinates real quick. Okay. Single player. So SP is the last one, but 362 and negative 229. Okay, control. As soon as it loads up, I'll pressure zoom. I don't have the iron for it. I'm gonna come back over here actually, and I'm just gonna build out now. I didn't realize I was that long. I took extra ability and didn't have placement. feel like the speedrun would be a lot easier if the netherrack was closer. Should I make a stone pick, maybe? No, I don't have enough stone. Unless basalt counts as stone. I'm gonna try it first. I'm gonna go back and get more iron for now. Of a jump is that down. Go collect more iron from the ravine. Guess I need a wooden pickaxe. I'm learning a lot though as a speedrun player, because this is my first it's my first time speedrunning, because I failed my, like, I attempted the same map a few times beforehand on video, but none of it got anywhere. So I don't know, I'm probably gonna see this one all the way through because I like the timing so far. We'll see. Oh, fuck. It just pisses me off when my brain doesn't want to work. You know? You know what I mean? Sometimes my mental cognitivity isn't the best. Sometimes it's better than average. Just depends. It's probably because I'm really tired, because I slept all day yesterday recording. And most of the last night. But yeah, my plan after I make this video is I'm probably gonna do some housework, and then I'm probably gonna take a nap. got 2 hours of sleep last night. It's like I just could. I had trouble falling asleep real bad. I thought about like taking like a melatonin or something, but I just said no. Not worth it, because a melatonin would have put me to sleep all day. I used to combine, like, if my sleep, when my sleep got too bad to where I couldn't sleep for a while, I used to combine melatonin and Benadryl, and that put me right to sleep within, like, 10 minutes. It's not recommended to do that, by the way. I don't recommend doing that. Because obviously, it's not responsible to combine, you know, pharmaceutical over-the-counter drugs. It's not the wisest thing to do. Gonna make so many pickaxes this time. That's not even gonna be funny. I don't know how I messed up the MLG twice now. I guess just not enough practice. Like, that time I would've got it, but I was already in water. Fuck. Good thing my iron's cooking. So, I don't really mind. I don't really mind all these deaths, because I'm doing it to get iron. You know, that's all part of the master plan, you know, the quote-unquote master plan, the quote-unquote master plan of me dying and wasting my life playing Minecraft for online strangers. But I like you guys, and I record for fun. I don't do it for like monetary gain. Like when I was started off recording my, like, Roblox videos, I originally just wanted to do it for money. I never really made money from it anyway. So that's why I kind of, like, left my channel for a while. That, and, I didn't have the best recording equipment. But for, like, a good amount of time, I would say that I just kind of did want to see some growth with my channel. I just don't know what happened. That's all it is. Okay. This map is like one of the worst maps to speedrun. I just looked up speedrunning seeds, and this really sucks. Just because I feel like any place where you have to build a nether portal, and it's so far away from the fortress, I feel like that's a lot of effort for no reason. Might as well build an axe and chop down this wood. Sorry about your nice farm. Sticks and stones won't break my bones. Or sticks and stones can break my bones. But creepers can never hurt me. I think that's how it goes. Might be a little bit wrong. Sticks and stones can break my bones, but creepers can never hurt me. Like, the people that invented that must have been playing Minecraft. It's a cool phrase. Very cool. I'm so tired right now. IRL not in the game, but I'm sure my character might be tired too. I'm doing all of this, like, for the channel, because I want to see growth. I want to see growth in the channel, for one thing. And I want to have fun. That's why I'm playing Minecraft, so I can have fun and see growth and get better at Minecraft. So there's always room for improvement. probably 200 blocks, but... This piglin's trying to follow me. Stronger than basalt? I don't know. Wrong way. Okay. So I gotta go that way. If I fall this way, I should get there. I spilled water all over my shirt. Water on my keyboard too. Scared me for a second. I felt the lava burn me. It's always over lava that I fall about, though, that I noticed. It's never over something nice, fluffy, like a fluffy mattress. You know, you'd hope that you'd fall on a fluffy mattress in the nether. But... I don't know if my keyboard's gonna be okay if it's water that's on my finger. off. Real close now, though. I should be able to see it pretty soon. Two more iron picks. For a blaze rod. Travel across the whole world just for one blaze rod. There seems to be the fortress. Staircase down so I can get back up. There's the blazes. Okay. Get in a fight with this weather skeleton. I'm gonna try to see if I can find like a way inside the fortress and find like an easier blaze to fight. Or this might be the only one, but
thank you.
there seems to be a way into the fortress. Right there, too. Okay, cool. Does this go into a fortress? Have to fight that one place back there and get the rod somehow. And turn on resource pack. Sorry if my fan is a bit loud too. I noticed that the audio stopped playing. Put that back on. One second. Here we go. Here we go. See any blaze directly inside here, which would make it a lot easier. Whatever. Fucking piglin. Well, that's it for this speedrun. It's epic fell. Hope you enjoy watching. Have a good day. Bye.